Hey everyone, welcome back to Editing Basics. So on this video, I'm going to show you how to add gradient in Picsart. So let's begin. First of all, open a Picsart application. Now, as you can see, there's a plus icon on the middle. Tap on this to create a new project. So you can open any of your project or a blank page to demonstrate a gradient. So open a project. Now, here in the bottom, you can see this option. Just swipe right until you find the option called fit. So tap on fit. Here you can see the option of color. Tap on color and choose the color that you want to keep. So choose any color and it will change accordingly. And at last, tap on this tick button on the top. Now you're done. So this is how you add gradient on Picsart. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helps you.